walking barefoot on St. Paul's Bridge when I saw a man talking to God. He was round and handsome, anachronistically a little odd. I overheard his conversation. He said, "Can't live in a world devoid of love." And the voice, that voice was so familiar. It was the voice of Peter Ustinov. Peter, I whispered from the shadows, we've all been damaged by the 20th century. A man like you can talk to God, but can you spare a word for me? For I have loved you since the time I saw you in the mouse that roared. That was Peter Sellers, my dear. Go away, he implored. See, I used to be Ustinov, but Ustinov's not good enough for me. Yeah, yeah, I used to be Ustinov, but Ustinov's not good enough for me. Then I blurted out, quo vadis, top cap, ooh yeah, evil under the sun. He waved his hand, it's too late for that. I just said the damage has been done. Body up to throw himself to a watery grave. Peter, I yelled, what about Billy? But the innocent no one could save. Ustinov.